Hello guys, my name is Manchu Rawal.
My name is Jay Mathur. We are pursuing BTech from Manchester Institute of Engineering and Technology, Jaipur. Here we are doing our summer training from Apple Technology Lab, Jaipur. Here we have done many and major projects. Among of them, one of our projects is gesture control robot. In gesture control robot, it sends the motion of gesture for transmission. We have made it wireless communication. In wireless communication, we have used RF module. RF module is of two types. One is transmitter type and another is receiver type. Now coming to its working. RF module जो transmitter type लगा है ये accelerometer values को analog values sense करेगा. वो analog values ये microcontroller को send करेगा. Microcontroller values को sense करके और उसको digital में convert कर देगा. Then ये microcontroller RF module को send करेगा. RF module send जब receive कर लेगा तो through transmitter ये transmit कर देगा values को receiver end तक. Now receiver end में वो receive करेगा RF module जो यहाँ लगाए हैं transmitter receiver end में. Receiver end यहाँ पे इसको receive करके microcontroller को भेज देगा. Through Altonet 3D IC जो हमने यहाँ लगाई है ये microcontroller values को Altonet 3D IC पे देगा जो motor को work कराएगी और इसके बाद में हमारी motor work करेगी, run करेगी. Now Himanshu will explain you the practical experiment of this.